a bullet train trip was taken from Nagoya to Tokyo. I took a taxi from my accommodation to the Nagoya bullet train, Shinkansen station. From there, I took a bullet train to Tokyo. It takes about an hour and a half to reach Tokyo from Nagoya by bullet train.